Ben Ferriero, a long snapshot from Penner, gloved by Nidamaki. And Vlasic will start it out for San Jose at center. Logan Couture, number three in rookie scoring with 8 goals. Chipping it deep behind the Oilers net. Now Ryan Clough digging the puck up and getting it to the point. Justin Braun, a shot through traffic, the rebound. Ferriero scores! Ben Ferriero. Murray for tripping at 3:27. Here comes Dustin Penner. Penner's shot glancing off the stick of Braun. Gagne trying to leave it for Penner. Vlasic breaking the play up. Penner looking for the puck and he's got it. Back down deep. Gagne backhand. Low shot. The rebound right there. They score. Gagne. Mans the point with the big three. Thornton, Heatley, and Marlowe up front. Horkoff knocking it out of the air. Heatley dropping it to Boyle. Rink wide, Pavelski looking for a pass and a tip by Heatley, and he just missed the net. Boyle keeps it in. It's blocked up high by Horkoff. Thornton now. Heatley shoots and scores. Dan Heatley, with his third goal in 3 games, is red hot. Away with it now. Gilbert turns it over. Ferriero to Clough. Wingles, snapshot in and out of the trapper. And finally gloved by Devin Dubnyk. But a turnover in the Edmonton zone leads to a scoring chance.
And this is exactly what happened the last game against Colorado, where the Oilers gave away 25 pucks and were lucky to come away with that victory as a result. Many of them were in the defensive zone, as this one is here. And the Sharks take almost full advantage of this with a great opportunity. But Gilbert's got to be hard on this puck. He's either going up the wall hard or he's going back down around his wall hard.
Thornton gets the draw and the puck back to the point. Braun shot, a big rebound. Heatley in front, he scores! Heatley centers it off a skate and in. Heatley just about in a diving poke check by Brule on the back check. Back up ice now. Thornton battling for it. Shovels it to Doug Murray. Murray across to Boyle to center ice. Joe Thornton, a long shot on goal, glancing off the pads of Dubnyk. It comes to Heatley. Heatley has it go off the stick there. Whitney right on the Pavelski stick. He shoots and scores! Tom was saying to us, Scott, this morning that coaching this young team, he talked about psychology. He said it's a lot like parenting.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and
certainly is.
Teaching your child to ride a bike, they're going to fall off a lot. You got to keep getting them back up there. Mm-hmm. Here's Everly with a shot, the rebound. Everly again, he scores! Make that Horkoff! John Horkoff on the rebound.
This young.
Within two. Vandermeer. Gagne in behind the net by Jones. The RB hard on the forecheck. Boyle gets it to the line but not out. Gagne, one timer by Vandermeer. He scores!
Foreshadowing for sure of things to come. The Crown Royal 3 stars tonight's game. Danny Heatley's 2 second period goals proved to be the difference. Sam Gagne, Justin Braun, 4-3 Sharks over the Edmonton Oilers. Tom Rennie.